Okay, welcome to part one of our walkthrough, for our cross-media walkthrough. In part one, we will actually start with some data work. We will upload the database, what we need for our print and web campaign, as well as we upload the resources we need. So images and maybe predefining some colors. And then in part two, we will start actually designing the direct mail piece. So let's start. I first will log into the DirectSmile Cross Media Designer by entering my email address and my password. Once the designer is started, we create a new campaign. In that case, I click double on blank design, and we call the campaign SuperGym. We can select a database here, but we want to upload one later, so we leave it like this and click OK. The first screen you see here is actually the media selection. That allows us to add all the different medias, what makes cross-media cross-media. So we can deal with personalized web pages as well as static web pages. We can have printed documents in here, and depending on the plan, we actually later can as well add emails. We can have this fancy mobile pearls, and we'll later as well add a dashboard and reporting functionality. But as I told, we won't start with the media right from now. We just want to start with uploading some data and some images, and then we come to the media. So press cancel here. So we go to database, click on upload new database. We select our folder, double click the CSV file here, and we get this dialog. In that dialog, we can actually define a name for our database. So let's say that's super here. And we can define actually the LP login, what we call it. What basically is when you later on make your print interactive and you want people to log in on a specific website, you can define that the first name dot the last name should be in addition to the URL, the personalized URL that everybody will receive. So click OK here. Now the system is uploading the database. And after this is done, we can decide to keep the current database or change to the uploaded database, what we will do here. So now we do see this uploaded records from the CSV file in our database pane. What we need as well, of course, are some resources. So when we go to the image tab, we can upload resources here. We have account resources that are actually shared in your entire account, and you can have campaign resources. This is this guy here. And campaign resources are only available per campaign, so very handy in that case. So I go to my print and web folder here, and then I upload the resources so I can select them all together. And you see it's SVG, it's EPS, it's PNG. There are tons of different formats that we all can combine across all media, and we can add them to a group, what we don't want to do now. So server's uploading the images right now. And here we are. So we got all the resources uploaded, we got previews, and now we are ready to start. The first thing I want to do is I want to create this add new media. So I create a printed document. And this is an VDP online document, what we are looking for, that can be created entirely in the browser. We call it the invitation. And we can select the size of this document. So we will go for some executive mailing format here. It's pretty nice. And we will say that it has two pages because we have a front and a back page. So press OK here. And we get our document. Now we have created a new document and we can start designing. And this is what I will do in the next tutorial. Thank you.